Hello and welcome back to another video on the Garner Collective YouTube channel. How's everyone doing today? If you like this video and it helps you to pick the headphones that you require for going out and about, then please subscribe to the channel. Check out the rest of the videos on the channel. There's a wide variety of gaming, money making, household stuff. And let's begin today's video. So today I received a package from Aliexpress China, and I know what this is. This is a sealed packet which I want to open in front of you, and it's got to be my TWS wireless headphones. And I'll be recapping the ones I had before, which are right here, and the newer version, which is here. So let's open up the bag now and have a look in detail what we have, because I've been waiting to do this video to open it up and to do a quick comparison and also discuss the differences between both. So let's do that right now. Removing the first outer layer, we have the headphones you can see, and also the charging lead that you can see there as well. So let's get this open straight away. We've now removed the second packaging, and we've got the Type C lead right in front of you right now, because it is a Type C charging case, and we have the headphones in the actual plastic bag, which I'm going to remove now. And there we have it then. So here we have the new headphones I have bought and received. As you can see, it's Type C and also standard USB. So you can actually use this charging case to charge from your laptop or any device with USB port, as well as you can power up your phone if you're running low, because it also acts as a power bank. So let's get this opened up and have a look at straight away. And while we're doing that as well, I will quickly show you these ones before. So I've had these ones now for several years. And as you can see, it comes with the shiny case as well. So this is the TWS H3S True Wireless Headphones with built-in Siri. And these are Bluetooth 5.0 and the 3500mAh charging box with 9D stereo sounds, and it's touch control as well. And very, very soft headphones, which I'm going to pull out the case now and show you. So there it is now, these headphones which I'm showing you right now. You can't get these anymore now on AliExpress because they have a newer model. But these are what they look like when I've removed the box and shown you what they look like. When it's charging, these two left and right charge up and tell you how much is on the case left, as well as how much is left on the left and right earbuds. Really, really comfortable, short. They don't stick out, and they're very short to your ears, and it's really, really good sound. And you can actually play, pause, raise the volume, go back a track, go forward a track. And the mirror, it connects like a mirror as well, a mirror case. And you can also charge your phone. So let's have a look at these right now. Or these are the ones I've had before, and which are fantastic still. But with my bike rides, because I'm going out for so many hours, I do have the problem of my headphones going dead. You do realize when these are going dead, you hear it connect for a while, then disconnect straight away, then connects again, and it keeps on doing that for a while until it's dead. So let's open them up and show you what it looks like. So inside you have the earbuds, and these are automatically connected to my phone. So as soon as you pick them up, they will instantly connect to your phone. And when you want to charge them, you just pick them up. As you can see, it's just got a rubber silicone earbud. Put them down. It starts to flash, as you can see there. And you can see there's the case. It's only showing the one side because I've only put the one side in just now. And if you want to do both, we've got 75% left on the charging case. So if you want to do both, you just lift up both, put them down when you're finished, and there's the case showing both. When that's completely charged, that goes off. So that's really, really fantastic earphones for cycling or working out or in general. So these are the ones which I've actually bought from AliExpress China. So let's remove the cellophane on the glass screen. Instruction booklet is in English, and these headphones are actually a different design than these ones. So these are the new ones. These are the ones I've been using now for several years. There has not been a single problem with these, not a single problem. So as I said before, the reason why I bought two is because of long bike rides, where I don't want them going dead on me and I have to like cycle where I am in complete silence, just hearing the nice wheels on the road or path as I'm cycling, which I do like. But you want to hear that music, don't you? To encourage you to ride. So let's open up this case and we can have a look at the differences between both headphones. So here we are then. New ones, the ones I've had for a while. This case can also act as, you know, a stand, so you can put your phone, example, like if it lets me do it, as a holder, so you can watch your films with your phone like as a holder, and that happens to not to work on that phone, for instance. It might do. It happens to work on both phones. We can actually use it as like a rest if you want to watch your films or play your games using your control pad as the controller to play your games with. So I'm going to show you now the new one. So here, as I said before, these are the ones I've been using now for a while. These are now being discontinued. These are Bluetooth 5.0, as you can see here now. Really good headphones. They've been lasting for over 3 hours on a bike ride. But as I said before, sometimes I go out longer than 3 hours. So I have that problem of being stuck with dead headphones, which I can charge in the case when I'm out. But you've then got to, you know, charge them and then like take them out when you want to begin with your music again. But I want to have continuous music when I'm riding. That's why I bought, you know, a second pair. So I'm going to show you now on AliExpress the details of the second pair. So as I said before, these are the brand new pair. These have high definition mirror, large screen display. It's got a bigger battery and it does contain still that 9D sound effects. And it can charge from the phone, intelligent fingerprint touch control. And as you can see, the difference with the charging case is that the left and right shows a percentage, where on the ones I've had before, when they're charging, it just shows like a loading thing with just a battery icon. But this actually shows the percentage on left and right. Loud and clear sound, music enhanced, clear and bright. Fingerprint, last song, next song, summon Siri, shutdown, standby. V9, Bluetooth 5.2, charging time, 2 hours. Music calling time, 3 to 5 hours. Standby time, 240 hours. Weight is 80 grams. And you can get it in a white or a black case. And as I said before, this case also acts as, you know, a charger, power bank for your phone if you need power. Very light and comfortable. And let me see if I can find the battery size again, if it will show me, because I have seen it before. Where's the battery size? Because it is a bigger battery cord. It is, this one is actually 5.2 Bluetooth, but the other one was 5.0. So let's find the battery. As you can see, large screen, Bluetooth 5.0, hi-fi surround sound, white or black cases, small, exquisite and small, absolutely full screen, battery display left and right, as you can see. So you just need to pair it to your phone and it instantly pairs to your phone the moment you pull it out of the box, the charging box. As you can see, it says connected there and it does connect on the phone itself. If I can find the battery size, that's what I'm looking for now. Noise reduction on the headphones. Let me find that battery. So after checking their site, it does say noise reduction, like I mentioned a minute ago, upgraded loudspeaker, crisp stereo sound, and even in this picture here now, they've updated the earbud. That's different at the front. This part here now is completely changed, but it's still the ability to be able to tap on the earbud to change the sound or next song and stuff like that. So let's look at the earbuds in detail. So let's take one out and have a look. So they look like this. As you can see, the little fingerprint goes here. So it's a big difference compared to the other one, which was the foam sort of earbuds, which I'm used to. So let's have a look at that. So here we have the Bluetooth 5.0 and the Bluetooth 5.2. And let's see what happens on the, if it's got any charge in the case. So let's put this one in there now, like that. Snap the case down. I don't think there's any power in the case. So this needs to be charged up. But let's have a little test again. Right then, so I just fetched the cable now. So let's see what the case looks like when you've plugged it in. So it seems to be that you get no power in the case. So let's plug it in now with a Type-C. Right, it's in there now. And let's turn on the power supply. With the power supply on, the earbuds are starting to charge. As you can see, the earbuds are starting to turn red. We should also charge the case at the same time. Now the case has got power going through it. So we've got 13% on the left bud and 10% on the actual right bud and 81% on the actual case. And that has gone up really quick as well. At the moment now, the case is charging. I've got 0% on the case, and hopefully it will charge fast. So this is, in fact, I say again, this is the TWS V9 with Bluetooth. That's its 5.3 or 5.2. Let me just check. Oh, it's 5.3, I didn't know that. With digital display, control, sports earbuds, gaming, 90 surround sound, intelligent finger control, noise reduction, upgraded loudspeaker, charging time 2 hours, and it's going to be just as good as the ones I've been using for several years. Same design, so I know what I'm going to be getting myself into when it comes to you know, dealing with this. Very good. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe to the channel. Check out the rest of the videos on the channel as a wife writer again when you're making household stuff. And I'll get this video online for you now so you can have a look at it yourself and see whether or not these are headphones that you want. Thank you for your time and patience, and goodbye.